So what initially triggers a school of crappie into aggressively biting an artificial bait? Is it the visual action of the lure's enticing movement? Is it a competitive response? And more importantly,